I'm 27 and मेरी मम्मी ने मुझे परमिशन नहीं दी रात को बाहर निकलने की.
We do balance a lot of things and a lot of times it just falls apart. And I'm
Good morning, guys. So today I'm vlogging and I have a lot on the agenda. I woke up, I took a bath, and now I have to attend an event in half an hour. So basically, Benefit is launching their California Kissing Color Balms today. So I have a Zoom launch today at 11, which is basically just in half an hour. So I have to quickly do my makeup and then I have to do another shoot. And I'm also meeting Shraddha and Aishwarya at Shraddha's place today. So we are shooting our first collab at Shraddha's house and it's going to be so much fun. So yeah, main jaldi se makeup karti hu and I will show you guys the BTS sab kuch, matlab hum Shraddha ke ghar pe bhi shoot karenge. She has a beautiful studio setup. So main pura aapko BTS dikhaungi hum kaise shoot karte hain, kaise events attend karte hain. To chalo. So I'm all ready for the Benefit launch. We're gonna have the launch on Zoom and yeah, I'll just join the meeting and show you a bit of the meeting. Guys, I just got done with the event, the Benefit event, and in fact I'm wearing the California Kissin Balm on my lips. I'm wearing the shade nude pink. This is so pretty, it looks so natural. So yeah, I absolutely enjoyed the launch and now I actually had to shoot in the sun and the sun is gone, but I still have to shoot this because I have to give this video to the client today itself. So yeah, I am gonna do the shoot setup and I'll show you behind the scenes as well. This is a very different shoot that I'm doing today. I'm doing it in my balcony. So let's see how that turns out. This is my setup for today. I've added these, you know, four flowers to my wall and I'm hoping this is gonna turn out nice.
Hi Vanu. Hello. Vanu, Vanu, Vanu.
कोको इतना जेलस होता है ना, इन केस वैनी मुझे प्यार करने लग जाए या इफ आई स्टार्ट यू नो पैटिंग वैनी, कोको को बड़ी प्रॉब्लम होती है. So I've just done the shoot setup. Ab I have to remove my makeup. I actually do makeup multiple times in a day when it's a shoot day. So I have to remove my makeup because now I am going to shoot a skincare video. So skincare video ke liye I do not apply makeup. But yes, it also depends. Initially I would say like a year back when बहुत ज़्यादा काम था एंड यू नो आई यूज़ टू बी शूटिंग 4 o'clock तक, लाइक 4 AM तक मैं शूट कर रही होती थी एंड देन नेक्स्ट सुबह उठ के फिर से शूट करना होता था. तब आई यूज़ टू अप्लाई अ बिट ऑफ मेकअप बिकॉज ओ माई गॉड माई डार्क सर्कल्स आर सो बैड. सो यार, जो मैंने अभी इतना सुंदर मेकअप किया है, आई ओनली हैड दिस ऑन फॉर एन आवर एंड अब मैं ये रिमूव करके, पूरा रिमूव करके एक स्किन केयर वीडियो शूट करूंगी एंड देन उसके बाद मैं दोबारा मेकअप करूंगी बिकॉज आई हैव टू गो टू श्रद्धा'स हाउस फॉर द कोलैब वीडियो एंड बहुत सारा काम है. आई एम फीलिंग वेरी ओवरवेल्म. मुझे अभी लंच करना है. आई हैव टू पैक माई बैग्स बिकॉज वी आर शूटिंग 3 videos. सो आई नीड एटलीस्ट 2 more आउटफिट्स टू टेक विद मी एंड आई माइट ऑल्सो बी स्पेंडिंग द नाइट एट ऐश्वर्या'स प्लेस. By the way, I actually reuse my makeup remover wipes. Usually I only get them, you know, for removing lip swatches. But ये वाला ना मैंने travel के लिए लिया था, like a छोटा pack color bar का, but that dried out completely. So now I'm just using these with like the micellar water to avoid any wastage. Mostly I actually remove my makeup with this color bar makeup remover. Let me show you. So usually I use this color bar का makeup remover. इसमें ना ही cotton की ज़रूरत है, ना you need any cloth. You just apply it on your face and massage. So this also saves a lot of wastage and I really like this product because it बहुत ही easily ना आपका makeup भी remove कर देता है. If you want to check it out, I will link it in the description box and obviously बिल्कुल unsponsored है. So I've gotten ready for the second shoot. I'm wearing a robe and I'm gonna shoot that in my balcony, which is gonna be a bit tricky. So yeah, let's get started. So सो आई जस्ट कर्ल्ड माई हेयर, नाउ आई हैव टू डू माई मेकअप एंड ऐश्वर्या जस्ट टेक्स्टेड कि शी विल रीच अराउंड 4:30 एट श्रद्धास प्लेस. So now I have an extra 1 hour. I actually wanted to come back home earlier because I have to edit the video that I shot abhi in the morning. But theek hai, I'll try and edit right now. Okay guys, so I am ready and the time is... wow, the time is 4:45 and we were supposed to start the shoot at 4:30. Things are just running so late, but I'm just about to leave for Shraddha's place and I am... super excited. I have done my makeup, I've done my hair. I'm also carrying like 2 outfits for the 2 other videos and now I'll see you at Shraddha's place. I've just reached Shraddha's society and oh my god, even though the way was only for 25-30 minutes, we lost our way and it took us an additional 15 minutes and I have the worst motion sickness right now. My nausea is at an all-time high. So guys, I'm at Miss Gurung's house. Say hi. And we have Ashwarya here getting ready.
Hi.
So we are just gonna do a little prep like makeup ka and then start shooting. Shraddha, I'm really liking your house. Yeah. So much of natural light. Matlab subah to maza aata hoga.
Wow, you have so much natural light.
It's all over my house actually. Every room has the same slider, na.
So and I love this. Is this like a studio room?
It's like a storeroom now. It's stored elsewhere.
Let me show you guys a bit of it.
If this is ganda, then I don't know what to say about my house.
Girls, चले हम.
Let's go.
हाँ ये तो तुम
यहाँ खड़ी रहोगी ना तो और छुप जाएगी.
We've been here 2 hours just.
If I stand getting here, ready.
When did you put the glitter in the inner corner? ये कौन लगाया? गौर से देखिए स्टोर को.
So basically, I came with my makeup all done. Ashwarya, yours was also done, na?
Yes.
You were just doing a liner.
Yes.
So it was just supposed to be a liner thing. Then you know. Looking at Ashwarya and Shraddha's lashes, I was like, मुझे भी करना ही करना है. वो कर करके सबके मेकअप लुक्स चेंज हो चुके हैं.
सब चेंज हो चुका है.
You are blushing.
भी चेंज हो चुकी है.
I have like really intense eyes going on. And Shraddha ने तो डबल लाइनर कर लिया, ग्राफिक लाइनर कर लिया. So let's go यार, अब चलते हैं. चलो.
Let's not miss the pajamas on the bottom. Yeah.
OOTD. Pajamas
and slippers. Comfy AF.
Does. Shooting setup for the day. We are shooting in her bedroom, so she has the lights going on. And wow, yeah, kitna chill vibe hai. Pink and white. Okay, we got done shooting the first video and bahut bhook lagi hai.
All over the place.
Kahan hai kitchen?
Kitchen udhar hai. Kitchen pata nahi kitna saaf hai.
Kitchen is pretty clean.
Kettle aa gaya.
And we have gotten chaat and golgappas and what?
And I'm golgappas. Garmi itni badi.
So we have golgappas and tikki and
table and chair setup.
Chaat, papri chaat. And dekho yahan conversation chal rahi hai. But look at my priorities.
Arey, ruk main batati kya kya
hai. Hum sab itna khayenge.
Open yahan se bhi.
Huh?
This is also
my
bag. I was just checking mere kya favorite hai.
Ooh. So we just got done filming 3 videos. It was maddening.
Then you live in the house that you have to clean also. So you should. You know, <I'm
laughs> crazy energy, guys. Crazy energy. So anyway, we just got done filming.
We are going to location number.
She's asking.
I'll see.
So fancy. We have multiple locations to shoot.
Yeah. Only at sushi.
We are getting done from Shraddha's place and moving on to the next location. I'll see if I can go to Ashwarya's place. Depends on mummy ki permission. मम्मी परमिशन देंगे तो जाएंगे, नहीं देंगे तो घर में बैठेंगे. एंड फोमो होएगा मेरे को मेजर वाला, तो वो फील करेंगे. आई एम बैक होम एंड ऑब्वियसली अपने कमरे में हूँ, तो आप बता सकते हो कि मैं नहीं गई अल्टीमेटली विद श्रद्धा एंड ऐश्वर्या. फॉर कॉन्टेक्स्ट, आई एम 27 एंड मेरी मम्मी ने मुझे परमिशन नहीं दिया रात को बाहर निकलने की. काफी काफी दुख हो रहा है मुझे, बट देन आई गेट हर पॉइंट ऑल्सो. एक्चुअली 12:30 बज गए हैं. सब वोंट ब्लेम है, मैंने ज्यादा जिद भी नहीं की. इवन दो आई रियली वॉन्टेड टू हैंग आउट विद माई फ्रेंड्स, बट जो सुबह मैंने वीडियो शूट किया है वो काफी अर्जेंट है, एंड नाउ आई विल जस्ट सिट एंड एडिट इट. ऑफकोर्स आई एम रियली मिसिंग श्रद्धा एंड ऐश्वर्या, हैड सच अ ब्लास्ट विद देम, बट यू नो व्हाट, आई एम गोना मेक श्योर वी ऑल मीट अगेन सुपर सून. सो या आई एम गोना एंड द व्लॉग हियर. आई होप यू गाइज एंजॉयड वॉचिंग दिस. अगर अच्छा लगा तो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब कर दो एंड बेल आइकन को भी प्रेस कर देना. And most importantly, hit the like button as well. And also, please comment down below and tell me which was your favorite part of the vlog. I will see you guys the next time.